Other games tonight, Cooperstown boys soccer tops Waterville 3-2. WCDO Sports Director Nate Lowell reports that the Hawkeyes played the final 25 minutes with only 10 players on the field. One of Cooperstown's players got two yellow cards and was ejected from the game and could not be replaced. Liam Spencer scored the game-winning goal off assists by Kobe Diamond and Ali Wasson, who each also scored one goal. And Clinton girls soccer shuts out Casanova. Ava Altieri led with three goals for the Warriors.